Family Dollar should allow customers to wear backpacks. The founder of Family Dollar, Leon Levine, died 8 days ago. God bless him, but the store is good. You just have to let people wear backpacks when they're inside.